Hey everybody, how's it going? This is Garrett, and welcome back to Demon's Souls on the PlayStation 5. We are poking around here in Upper Latria, and yeah, that's about all I can say right now. There's obviously something I'm missing. There has to be, I'm guessing that there's another chain around here somewhere that I have to cut loose. There's this big, huge, thumping demon heart looking thing, and we killed some guys, and it ended up falling a little bit after they stopped casting their spells. Oh, maybe this way. It's a big fog door behind you. What about behind me? There ain't nothing behind me. I say, do you guys not attack me anymore? Got both of you. Wow. That's some tracking. Ooh, dark moon grass. That's never a good thing to just give that out for free. Must be a little something-something this way. This feels like freaking Bloodborne. Thanks for wasting my time. Beware of black phantoms ahead. I don't think we've ran into any black phantoms yet. Oh. Him? Yeah, I remember you. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, no, leave me alone. Trying to backstab you. Oh, come on, no. Thought he was getting ready to do his another AoE attack thingy. Almost got him. Oh, he's bleeding now. Spice. You, me too. Man. Whoa! heavy attack on this thing is so slow, but it's also so much damage. Of course, the one time I... Whoa! Huh. Fell through the world. That's unfortunate. That really sucks. There we go. Pack it up, pack it in. Got here, H spice. I want to get that lizard. There we go. What you got? Moonlight stone. I feel like you guys are just throwing words together, put on rocks now. I'm gonna cause death here. Ow! Why don't you come down here? Well, I need to fight one of you, so somebody come down here. Got him. Perfect. Fall. Oh, I get him? Huh. You guys have some goofy shadows. There we go. Don't go forward without teamwork. I mean, what kind of teamwork? There we are. Take forever. Come on. So it seems like they always carry hero souls of some sort. guys. Stop it. Did I do that? Oh. Well, if that's not just about disgusting. Somebody call an exterminator. There's no stairs going up. Let's go across here. One of you coming alive? No, huh? Ah. Come here. Grab this. Get a little droppy. Oh, we're all the way back at the beginning? We are. Well, we haven't died or done anything, so everybody should be dead up here. Ah. Hello. Or say, don't you dare push me off for your stupidity. So now, wasn't there a staircase all the way up here around where I couldn't get through because of the big thumpy thumpy? Yep, there was. Let's see what's up here first. Oh, hold on. Item. Yeah, good enough. Oh, great. Guess I can't use that, huh? Really don't want to fight him on this. Ah. Tell you what I'm gonna do. Oh, come on now. Oh, what? How'd that one not hit him? Like, all of a sudden that you become a dead shot with that, huh? You haven't cared this whole time about me shooting you until right now. Oh, come on! Ah! I figured it out. I figured out how to cheese him. What'd you drop? More spice. I don't need spice. I want like a machine gun or a SMG or I don't know, chain gun. Oh. Oh. Hi. Take that. That's what you get. That's what you get. Treasure. Watch the barrels. Okay. Oh, that's a boss door. let's not beat around the bushes here. Oh, I know those are, I know that has to be Maneater. Question is, do I feel confident enough to fight it? Oh, all right, we're about at time, so I'm gonna. Oh no, the sign's gone. A little yelly never hurt anybody. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, here's what we're going to do. I'm going to pause it here. We will continue our journey in the next episode and probably fight Maneater here. So thank you all for watching. I really do appreciate it. If you can, give the video a like. It does help me out quite a bit. Also, check out the channel because I have tons of videos going on over there. Until next time, you guys, stay frosty.